And I want to pay tribute to Eugene Jong, who is a philanthropist who has provided funding for these guys to continue their work, and who's also provided funding to the Comet Research Group, and who's also provided funding for the DMT research that's being done at UCSD. He's a brilliant, brilliant
Eugene
guy.
Jong.
He's a brilliant philanthropist, and he's so open-minded, and he's looking to support research in areas that the mainstream just won't touch.
That's amazing. So